flies with the Mediterranean in the background. You see the island out there in the middle, just off the coast. This is a vacation spot, and Adriano, our driver, said especially a lot of German people come here during the summer months. This is still May, and people have already started coming. Looks like more of a retirement age people. Yeah. But I think this is sort of a typical Spanish coastal town.